we just had something really cool come in. It's called a sea pin. Now sea pins, well, they're not plants, they're actually animals. They look really deflated here, but they can swell up with water and then they use their feeding tentacles to eat with. They are related to jellyfish and coral.